Hi guys, Ardawen here. It's time for episode 395 of One Piece. Let's quickly start the episode in 3, 2, 1. Holy shit, guys! Holy shit! So the guy that is supposed to coach their ship is the former vice captain of Golden Roger. And he's apparently pretty strong. He's, according to Shucky, he's like 100 times stronger than Luffy. But he's enslaved. Or at least he is in that slave market as, but at least posing as a slave. Wow. And poor Kami is there too. That's sad. Let's just gonna watch. At least we have some help from the fly fish guys and slow Duval. That's his name, Duval. With his slow bull. And Zoro is wandering towards. Number 1, 2, 3, number 1, completely the wrong 3 of where he thinks he's going, but at least he's going the wrong way, somehow, hopefully, if he doesn't get lost. So I'm just going to put on my headphones. Da-da-da-da-da-da! The Great Pirate Era! Yeah. Navy headquarters, and that's Luffy's grandpa. Yeah, I Okay. Okay. What? Two legends at once? Whoa, who is the first legend? Oh, look at that. Look at that. All high respected people in their society buying fucking slaves. Fucking scumbags. What the fuck, man? No one is bidding for him. Oh. Whoa. Okay. Okay. Wow. That's a scummy thing to do while you're the buyer buying and selling humans as. Oh. But you guys know where they took her, right? You guys know where they took her. You just don't want to take the straw hats there. No, not yet. Wow. Oh, yeah. Is it really? Oh, he didn't even draw a sword. Wow. Oh, wow. Yeah, he knew. Wow. No, he knew it. He knew where it was, where the mermaid was, where Kami was. Nice. Sanji and Chopper. And Duval. Well, almost. Too bad. I kind of wanted to see Sanji and Chopper march in together. I like Usopp and Nami and Franky awkwardly stepping over everyone who's been beaten up. Oh. Oh. Things will be or never be the same. That's just the way it is. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yes, that one. Nami's going to buy her. Oh. For Nami to be willing to spend so much money, though. Okay. Oh. Keep your. Keep your calm, guys. Keep your calm. Yeah. Oh, okay. Wow. Wow. Something in her heart must have broken while she said that. Something in her heart must have broken, like, as soon as he said, it's okay, I don't need the money back. What? What is the world government going to do? Oh, what? No! 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 Holy shit, of war? Oh. Oh. And Zoro's coming too. Oh man, things are going down. Things are going to go down. Well, and Brooke too, but okay. Extra backup, right? Rook! Oh yeah, and Usopp too. And Robin. The gang is all going to be there. Oh wow. Oh shit, guys. Holy fuck. This is cool. This is so cool. This is so freaking cool. I gotta see you guys in the next episode.